head shards. Kevin must have gotten Grandpa.
Oh, you think? Now the question is, where's he going? Time to get some answers.
Thank you. may have beaten me, but it doesn't matter. You're finally gonna pay, Tennyson. You and everyone else on this stupid planet.
Oh, yeah? Well, next time, why don't you try picking on someone born in the same century as you?
No, wait! Don't let them take me back! Save me! Tennyson!
Oh, man. Just when I thought I'd lost all sympathy for that jerk, he meets a fate that he didn't even deserve.
I don't get it. Where are all these Null Void portals coming from?
I've got a theory, but first we need to be ready to face the proof. This problem is bigger than any threat we've faced, and we're short-handed. We've got to be...
Hey, listen to this.
The strange plant forms continue to spread all across the Northwest. Scientists believe it to be alien in nature. Stay indoors and avoid the infected areas at all costs.
Guess where we're headed.
I'm guessing it's not back to the chocolate factory or the video arcade. Stupid alien plant life.
What is this stuff? I'm a vegetarian, and even I find it gag-worthy.
Splug au gratin. When I was with the plumbers, we genetically crossed a slug with a Brussels sprout. Well, they didn't make much of a bioweapon, but you won't find a better source of vitamins.
You feed your own grandchildren some 30-year-old failed genetic experiment for dinner? There is just so much that is wrong with that.
Gwen, stop! Don't eat them!
Oh no, Ben. This time I'm wise to your tricks. For once, you're gonna finish your vegetables.
Not if they finish us first.
Thank you.
Well, I finished all the yard work. Now where's my reward?
They've reported another alien plant outbreak in Seattle. But don't worry, you'll have at least an hour to eat before we arrive.
If this is a reward, I'd hate to see the punishment.
It looks like whatever's been spreading all these plant pods around has taken root at the top of the city.
And I'm supposed to fight that?
Think of it as revenge for every vegetable you've ever been forced to eat.
It's payback time.
Oh!
Sweet! Another Omnitrix crystal. Let's see who I've got now.
Oh yeah, I'm a mean green butt-kicking machine.
Of course! That plant monster must have been charged up by Wildvine's DNA. This can't all be a coincidence. Why are all of our bad memories suddenly coming back to haunt us?
Unfortunately, the evidence all points to one individual.
Why? Why am I surrounded by utter incompetence? I gave up the valuable crystals I stole from the Omnitrix so that the Tennyson boy would be destroyed! And the miserable peons that I so generously entrusted with those crystals are unable to do anything but fail me! You, however, have done well. Retrieving the Null Void projector was invaluable. Simply return to me the final item I need to complete my plans, and you will have both the Omnitrix and the boy to do with what you will.
All these rotting plants reek!
Look who's talking! Don't you remember our talk about forearms needing four times the deodorant?
Come on!
Good job, Ben. Let's get back on the road.
All the places that we can camp, and you want to sleep at some creepy burial grounds?
Hello? This is only like the most spiritually attuned location in the whole United States?
Whatever. I think it's creepy.
Wait a minute. The superhero is scared?
No, I just...
Big scary monster's gonna come get you!
Huh? Oh! Oh!
No wonder I was creeped out.
Of course. I didn't understand how Vilgax got access to a Null Void projector. But if Ghost Freak is on his side...
He could have slipped right past the plumber defenses.
We better get to Mount Rushmore and see what's going on at the old plumber base. Besides, if we're gonna battle this growing threat from the Null Void and Vilgax, we're gonna need some extra equipment.
Yes! I finally get to play with the big boy toys.
Yeah.